Hi, I'm Brittany Montez, and this is the Orlando Health News Review for October 30th. We're here at Immerse, a project where artists break past the stage and invite you into their performances. It's Art in Motion, and Orlando Health is a presenting sponsor of a spectacular experience here. Let's go check it out. And in honor of Childhood Cancer Awareness Month, Amazon.com hosted our patients at Camp Amazon Gold Edition, a robotics and STEM day camp that encourages kids to play, think creatively, and imagine the future innovators in themselves. During the festivities, Amazon announced that they would also donate $30,000 to support childhood cancer research and treatment. A sincere thank you to Amazon for their generous gift and for hosting a great day for our patients.
We showed them robots. We talked about our facility. They asked a ton of great questions. You could see they were super excited. And then we came back into the room and we built robots, right? So not only have they seen them in action, but we actually built some and tested some out. And so I think it's a great opportunity for them to really spark a real interest in technology, math, engineering.
We had a wonderful time at Amazon today. It is so great for the patients at Arnold Palmer to be able to get out of the hospital and go on a little field trip and do things that kids would normally be able to do. And we had a great time, just kids being kids today.
And team members celebrating milestone service anniversaries of 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, or more years of employment in 2019 are invited to the Service Awards Banquet, taking place Friday, December 6th from 6 to 10 p.m. at the Orlando World Center Marriott. Honorees will soon be mailed an invitation with additional information. Please save the date for this exciting event. And for this week's Hot Fact, have you ever wondered how much life insurance you may need? Did you know that you can check out the life insurance calculator on Cigna's website to find out? Well, that's it for today's edition of the Orlando Health News Review. Thank you for making Orlando Health the best hospital possible. See you next week.